$1 billion more for education. How is that directed? How do you make sure that it's directed in the right places?
Well, we do, obviously we go to the schools that are impacted the most. We work in that direction. We increased not only the $1 billion to $26 million, the most we've ever put into education. If you look what we've done, we've increased education over the past 5 years by 34%. That's tremendous, tremendous numbers of money going into education. And we want to make sure that it's spent wisely and that it's spent in a good way. I have districts 20, 21, and 22 that I represent in Brooklyn. And in 20 alone, I had a situation 10 years ago. I was the most overcrowded school district. I asked them, what can I do to correct that? And they said, give us 10,000 classroom seats and we'll be okay. Went out and gave them 10,000, almost 12,000 classroom seats. And guess what? A few months ago, they came back and said, hey, guess what? You're the most overcrowded school district in the city of New York still. So now we have to go back in again, and we're looking and bringing more money in into the capital program so that we can build additions to the schools that we have and looking for new space to build more schools. And of course, we have a situation where they want to build a hotel over in Bay Ridge on 92nd Street and 5th Avenue. We don't need a hotel across the street from PS 104 that's at 120% capacity. We need more classrooms. So that's what we got to be looking for. So I think this money directed to the schools of need, directed through new foundation aid as well, increased foundation aid that goes to the districts, I think will give us a real leg up for 2021 and 22, but for the city and the state as a whole. Good, good money coming in, and we're going to make sure it's spent wisely. You got pre-K now, and you got 3-year-old pre-K that we got to try to find seats for, as well as being the most overcrowded school district. So it becomes really, really significant that we find a space, and the money's got to be there for it.
Mm-hmm. So that seems like a
huge impact, but we're there. We're on top of it. We're on top of our game.
All right.